Bleach episode 20. I am suited, I am booted, I am ready for this fight. Kenpachi versus Gremy. Everybody's been looking forward to this episode. Is it going to live up to the hype? We've done videos about this and my spoilers. I hate doing intros for these reactions because I just really want to get into them. But I'm really hoping I'm not going to get disappointed this episode. It's going to be a big one. People have been waiting for this one. Kenpachi versus Gremy. Huge. Is the meteor scene going to be the best one out of the big three? Let's see. Only time will tell. So, with that being said, if you like this type of video, hit the like and subscribe. And let's get straight into it, shall we? Isane and Yatru. After being hit. Exactly the kind of voice I expected. Look at this bozo, man. I love the music choice for this. Oh! No! Baby Yatru! Not like this! Oh, man. Cookies in chat. Yo! Yatru's taking hits! It's interesting she's using, like, pure instinct. Oh, god damn. This is some great, like, transitions. Already impressed so far. It's off to a great start and then opening time. Oh man, I can't believe this is episode 20. I'm excited for this. This is mad. Like, this is really a make or break for people. That's not a valid reason. I love Yatru. She's great. Like, very simple minded to the point. What's she looking for? Here we go, the Zanpakuto. Are we finally gonna see her use it? Oh, here we go. Really? Isane not pulling through with the Zanpakuto, but Yatru is? We love that. Oh no. Don't kill her! Oh. She reacted. Damn, she reacted the moment that thing touched her. The blade touched her. Ah, Yatru is pulling up! She's pulling up. Let's go. Hey, Senpo Kenji! Look at them! They look great! Ah! Look at yes! Go! 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 I love this! They're so goofy! Oh. Oh, here we go. That was really quick. I felt like the Yatru thing was extremely fast paced. But it was only a chapter, right? I mean, it got to the point very quickly, so. You disappear from my memory just now. Here we go. Oh, Gremy is a fearsome guy. Okay, buddy. You ain't doing nothing. Damn. Step away from there. You're worried about these captains? Let me guess. Oh, come on! Come on, Yatru! No! Ooh. That shit got twisted. My arms all cracked. What if the bone in your arms were made of cookies? No! Yatru! Of course, no! That is what I imagined. Maybe the rest of your bones are too. Everything I imagine becomes reality. Oh, that it's the anime face thing. And then Kenpachi's here. Okay, let's time to move the terrain. Oh no! The captains! They were just falling. Oh, okay. I can already tell the camera angles so far have been really good. Fast paced, but I expected it to be. This is the Kenpachi Zaraki after all. It would be rude not to welcome you with a grand stage. No spell or illusion, this is reality. Come on, Kenpachi, is that right? Barely imagine my body being much harder than steel. Damn, bro! You messed with the wrong guy! Your imagination cannot create something I cannot cut. That's Kenpachi motherfucking Zaraki. Because I'm Kenpachi. That's a clean shot. I am. Woo! The edge. Ooh! I like that title card. That's great. God, look at this, like. Look at this. This is great. Like the background and whatnot. Beautiful. God damn. Oh, big oh, the lava! Come on, Kenpachi, just do what you do best. Damn, just about missed Yatru. Yeah, get out of there! Protect the lolly! Oh yeah, made the cube of water, yeah? He's just playing with him, that's the funny thing. Because he could have, like, killed him ages ago. No! Yatru! Oh, damn, he just took the whole block with him. That is looking great so far, to be honest with you. Like, the effects are great. Hey, she's fun with being held by me. Me and her bones are back to normal. Will you say fight me that you can use your brain for Yatru? So, he has a weakness. Oh, is that asking? Hey, Kenpachi's looking like a boss man right now. Okay. What did he just say? Some nice slow-mo effects here. See, what Kenpachi is instilling into Gremy's head, or this imagination right now, is stopping him from being, or stopping him from ending this easily. He's being challenged. So I like this a lot. That's why I've never felt like I had to crush anybody. But you've just been challenged, mate. I want to crush this guy so badly. He's happy. Oh, damn! Yeah! That looks great. Damn! The CG looked fantastic there. Okay, beautiful. Beautiful detail. You just used your hands. Why do I feel so good right now? Okay, a dome with blades coming out. Kenpachi slicing through that. Damn. You got one trick pony. Damn, this artwork is good, man. Kenpachi's being done justice right now. Not the hand. You'll see another one of those in the future. In Kido. Ooh. See, these attacks feel like they're hitting. Oh, is that really nice? If I'm too late to heal, if I'm too late to... Damn, Kenpachi! Damn, man's not letting man think. Because you're too worried about actually losing than thinking about how to beat him. Hey, character actor. My imagination simply doubled. How can you double? I mean, I suppose... Here's the meteor! Here we go. Damn, look at that. That looks so clean. A meteor. I've never caught one of those before. Let's go, let's go. Nozarashi! We're breaking through the barrier. Oh, shit. Hypothetically, yeah, hypothetically. Yeah, this looks like really high in the sky right now. Let's say you were able to kill me right now. However, that would be meaningless. The meteor is a reality. It won't go away. That's a big-ass meteor, man. Yo, Grammy looking like a villain right now. Oh, damn, okay. Kenpachi's creaming at the thought of cutting this meteor. I'm here for it. Hey, hey, hey! Drink! Nozarashi! Oh, yeah, true. Oh, don't get me in the feels, please. Not right now. Not right now. Not right now. Don't do it now. Oh, don't do this to me. Not in a cool, epic moment like this. Hey, yo! Damn, that was cool. That's so cool. Oh my god, this is gonna look so sick. Please do this right. Do this right. Look, this looks sick. Oh, I like this sound effect. Oh man, Nozarashi looks sick, man. He looks so good. Hey. Space time! Throw a galaxy in there. Damn. Oh, damn, the evaporation from the body. Nice. You can maintain your consciousness until then. Damn! Got tired in your body. Damn, Kenpachi! Oh no, not the bomb, not the bomb! Absolute suicide bomb. Mad. Yo, he tanked that. And that eye patch ain't off, by the way. Let that be known. I just imagined myself stronger than you. How can you, though? I want to beat somebody. I'll crush you and prove how strong I am. You can't imagine the unimaginable, mate. Bastard. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, no, this fight. This fucking fight, fam. Oh, it should have gone on longer. It's like, I know, like, that was fine. It was more than fine. It was great. I just didn't want it to end, right? It's not that it should have been longer. It's just that I didn't want it to stop. Was I killed by my own imagination? It would seem so. Oh, this lighting's fantastic again. Okay, it's the same OST from the last episode. Fantastic. I wanted to win so badly. Not the brain! Even with this body of mine, it's all a product of my imagination. That looks so good. Imagine a world where I can no longer imagine anything. There you go, the power of imagination in the brain of the... Is that a spoiler to say whose brain that is? And Candice! Okay, next episode's gonna be good. Next episode's gonna be good. It is the headless stuff. Okay, what to say to that? I think that the episode, you know, obviously before I do the review, which you should check out because, you know, I enjoy doing the reviews, so please give them a like and subscribe when they come out. But the one thing I think everyone can agree to, besides the key animation looking absolutely fantastic, whoever, you know, did the corrections for the layouts and did the Gengars and, you know, all that sort of stuff, like, the art was absolutely ridiculously on point. The fluidity was on point. A lot of care clearly went into this episode. And the problem with this episode is that I wanted it to continue and go on longer. You know, that's the problem with the episode. I wanted more. And that's where I'll end it off. So please, if you like this reaction, hit that like and subscribe. I'm going to catch you motherfuckers later. You guys, of course, have this. Fine, David Hansen. And don't hit me in the feels with Yatru, man. That was fucked up. Fuck, man. I almost fucking went. Right. With that being said, peace out. Oh, fantastic episode.